Hello and welcome to Helen's English Center. This story is about the lost little bird. Here we go. The little bird is lost. "You are lost," said the owl to the little bird. "You need a map. Here, take this map. Can you read this map?" The little bird can read the map. He is not lost anymore. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed the story. Bye.